Hey little Timmy, would you like to know how robots were made?
Yes, of course, Granddad. How were robots made?
So there was a guy that was very, very, very smart, and he wanted to revolutionize the world with his inventions. He wanted a way to grab his things without having to grab them. So he invented a robot, but he couldn't reach the final piece of the robot because it was too far away. So he built another robot to get his robot piece, but halfway through when the robot was getting the piece, it ran out of charge. So he built another robot to get a charger and walk back. Then he built another robot to pick up the robot carrying the charger, to give the uncharged robot a charger. Then the robot got the robot piece and gave it to the guy, and then he put the robot piece on the robot, and then he built a robot to get a screwdriver. Then he built a robot to get screws. But the robot threw the screws at the robot holding the screwdriver. So the guy built 5 robots to get each screw off the ground and 1 for the screwdriver. So the guy finally built his robot. And the robot picked up all the other robots and jumped off a cliff.
Then how do we exist?
Dun dun dun.